Okay, so we are going, let's begin again. No, let's continue. Let's continue with expositions that yesterday were great. So remember what we are gonna, what we are gonna grade, yeah? If you stayed on the topic, if you read, if you have, if you choose, if you, take advantage of the pictures of the PowerPoint that you have. Remember that you have to use the pictures. Point to them with the mouse because there is a grade where I can see the PowerPoints, and that is one grade. The other grade is that you take advantage of those pictures, okay? Then we speak aloud, speak loudly, and answer the questions. Okay, let's begin. Sol Santillan, please. Could you share your work, please, Chantal and Sol?
Okay, teacher, I'm gonna share the
great
screen.
¿Tú compartes o yo?
Yo.
Okay, ready? Remember, girls, open your camera and that's it. I'm gonna
yes, sir.
Yeah.
Well, good morning, teacher. Today we're going to present the TV series Riverdale. The plot. Riverdale is a television series based on Archie comics and produced by Warner Bros. They debuted on January 26th in 2017, and they had good reviews. Riverdale is about 14 girls who seek to mask the dark secrets of the town.
A ver, I'm gonna talk about the plot. The plot is the genre is about mystery, drama, and suspense. Riverdale is narrated by John Head Jones. It's an actor. Riverdale is filmed in Vancouver, in United States. Riverdale is based on the Archie comics, and there are a total of 17 episodes.
The author. His name is Roberto Aguirre Sacasa. He's a playwright, a screenwriter, and comic book writer. He's most known for his works with Marvel Comics and his other TV series, Glee, Big Love, Riverdale, and The Chilling Adventures of Sabrina. He was born in 1976 in Washington, D.C., United States, and he actually have 44 years old.
Main actors. K.G. Apa is at Archie Andrews. His full name is Kennedy James Fitzgerald Apa. He born in 1997 in Auckland, New Zealand. Cambia, Chantal. Lily Reinhardt, he protagonist Betty Cooper. Her full name is Lily Pauline Reinhardt. She was born in September 30, 1996 in Cleveland, Ohio, United States. Camila Mendez, she act Veronica Lodge. Her full name is Camila Carraro Mendez. She was born in June 29, 1994 in Charlottesville, Virginia, United States. Cole Sprouse, act John Head Jones. His full name is Cole Mitchell Sprouse. He was born in Italy in August 4, 1992. Yeah. I'm gonna talk about Madeleine Pett. He act Cherry Blossom. Her full name is Madeleine Grobler Pett. She was born in August 1994 in Port Orchard, Washington, United States. Ashley Murray interpret Josie McCoy. She was born January 18, 1988 in Kansas City, Missouri, United States. Vanessa Morgan interpret Toni Topaz. She was born on March 23, 1992 in Ottawa, Canada.
Okay, I'm going to talk about the recurring characters. Marisol Nichols. She was born on November 2, 1973 in Rogers Park, Chicago. She's Veronica's mom and Hiram's wife. And she's blinded for the love that she don't see the real person that her husband is in the series. Martin Amick, she was born on December 12, 1970 in Sparks, Nevada. She's Betty's mom and the famous journalist of Riverdale. Luke Perry as Fred Andrews. He was born on October 11, 1966 in Massfield, Ohio. He died on March 4, 2019 in California. He loved his dad and he's a very good man, but unfortunate things happened to him over the course of the series. Mark Consuelos as Hiram Lodge. He was born on March 30, 1971 in Zaragoza, Spain. He is Veronica's dad and he was in the jail because he trafficked drugs with help of a band called Devils. Kid Ulrich as F.P. Jones. He was born on January 20, 1970, Virginia, United States. He's Jughead's dad. He was the king of the serpent, the soul serpents, and he helped sometimes to Archie and his friends. Yeah, profe.
Okay. Thank you very much. Okay. Any questions, please? Matías, Lara, David, questions?
No, no question.
Everybody,
I have one.
Okay, do it.
Who are your favorite characters of the TV show and why?
My favorite character is Veronica Lodge. Because I like the way that she expresses.
Okay, another question, please. Itzi, Victoria.
No, teacher.
Itzi. Please, the people have to participate. I have.
No, I understood everything.
Yeah, for example, okay, you understood what? Everything, okay, but not always we're going to have questions. Maybe you can say something, your opinion about something, about what she said, and ask that person, ask Chantal or Sol, if they agree, don't agree. Please, Titsy.
Oh, that I love the show that they chose because I used to watch it. Too, and it's a very cool show.
Yeah.
Okay, Sol, what's your opinion?
Me?
Yes, please.
About the presentation?
About what Titsy said.
Titsy, thank you. And we chose that because we think that it's the correct for the presentation. And the series.
Okay, thank you very much. You are very kind, and it was great. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, teacher.
Okay, who's next?
Teacher, me and David.
Okay, go on.
Cuando activa la cámara y deja.
¿Dónde la está?
Okay, open the cameras, please.
Yeah. Pero déjame compartir.
Let me share.
Ahorita.
Okay, I wrote your name. Okay, let me.
Yeah, I'm going to share it. ¿Qué pasa aquí? Ay, uy, uy. Vamos, David, podemos hacerlo primero lo mío. Podemos hacerlo, o sea, podemos hacer ahorita lo mío y luego hacemos lo tuyo. Es que pasa.
De acuerdo. Bueno. El orden de los factores no altera el producto.
Tarara. Ay, no, ¿qué hice, fe? Se me fue la publicidad.
Ya,
dale. ¿Se escucha o no se escucha?
No, no creo que se haya oído.
Sí, porque espera, bueno. Tarara.
Yeah, okay. First, my group is talk about so the amazing world of Gumball. I'm talking about the
questions about the show.
The show. Say three questions for Juan David. What kind of shows it?
It is a cartoon show.
Do you know a supreme arc about?
Yes, I know. When Tuesday, when Rob is a billion.
What channel on?
is on Cartoon Network.
Why do you like it?
I like, okay. Why do you like it? I like the program, the animation, diversity. The animation mixed a 3D aspect and the real life. The clothes are similar, and also the how the animation of the program has progressed. Well, see. Ah, pues ya. Y eso sería todo lo que me toca.
Ya, comparte la pantalla de Word.
Ya voy. Espérate un rato que estoy. Tu miente. Que no, que se me borró justo ahorita la pantalla. Ya, ya tengo.
Ya.
A ver. Ya.
Ya. I talk about the series. The author is Ben Bukelet, and the mission is in the Cartoon Network, and the duration of episodes is the 10,000 minutes. The gender is fantasy and episode is 246 and the season is six and the language is Spanish, French, English and others. Now I talk about the characters. I talk about so five characters. First, Gumball. Gumball is a blue cat and is the principal character of the series. This family is accompanied for Gumball, Darwin, Anaïs, Richard, and Nicole Watterson. Nicole Watterson is a blue cat and the mother of Gumball. Anaïs, the sister of Gumball, is a pink rabbit. Richard is pink rabbit and the father of family. And Darwin is the orange fish. Is adoptado. Now, I talk about so the characters, but secondary. So one in specific is Ruff. Is the nemesis of Sirius. Is nemesis of Gumball, and he's try eliminate of Gumball. Banana Joe is the Joker in the class, is the Gumball, and Penny is a girlfriend, the Gumball, and others characters. Yeah.
And this is my fan art. No, no, nah, that's true. And thanks for watching.
Okay, thank you very much, guys. Okay, questions?
Thank you.
Thank you. It was interesting if you know about that program. I used to watch it when my nephew was a child. Well, okay, he's not yet, but when he was younger, and I like this program a little bit. Okay, questions, please, David Ivan, or give your opinion about the program, and then David Arias or David Puga, you can say if you agree or not. Okay, David Ivan, any opinion about this program? Okay, Matias. Okay, David Ivan, ready.
Okay. My opinion is a good series.
Okay. Why is it good, David? Juan David. David Ivan, sorry. Why is it good for you?
Because is ¿cómo se dice? Chistosa.
Funny.
It's funny.
Okay, you think it's funny? Thank you, David Ivan. Who wants to answer that? Arias or Puga?
Yeah, really the funny. Animation, I like animation, but it's mixed. The animation in computer, in 3D.
The animation and the real life. And
mixed on.
They apply to the real life. Okay, thank you.
Yeah, the animation.
Yes, Ortega, any opinion about this, or you want to comment? You want to comment something, or you want to add anything? A cool fact? Uh-huh.
I have a question.
Yep.
What do you think about the end of the series?
Have you seen it?
No. I have to say.
English.
It's a bit.
Do you want? Do you
want? Okay.
Hurry up, please.
It's a little difficult and understand the end.
Oh, why?
Because then, then is then the rare and
why is it difficult?
It's difficult to understand then because it's in
Okay, go. Matias Ortega, can you give your opinion about your question? Do you agree at him because he says that it is difficult to understand?
Yeah, it's inexplicable. For me, it's my opinion.
Okay, thank you. Matias, what do you think? Matias Ortega, do you like it? You like the end?
Yes. No. O sea, the final is incomplete.
It's incomplete. That is
no. O sea, how to explain the final?
The end.
How to explain the end?
Si le podría decir en español, pero I can explain it in Spanish. No.
Check the vocabulary and let it we go back to you, okay? Because okay. I would like to know your opinion. Okay? Now, okay. Let me want to continue with the other people, and at the end of tomorrow, you can give me the answer, okay?
Okay.
Thank you, because it's an interesting question and an interesting answer, I can say. Okay. Bye, see you tomorrow. Thank you so much. Martin Rivadeneira, your group?
Yes, teacher, I am here.
Yeah, who is your group?
Pedro? Pedro, pero no está. O sea, creo que se quedó dormido. Okay. Yo puedo presentar mi parte, profe.
Yes, of course. Do it, Martín, please.
Ya. Espere, espere, profe, deje, pongo la, la cosa esa.
Ok. You have 5 minutes, Martín.
Yeah, bro. Espérame, espérame.
Is that enough? Celular. Is that enough for you?
Sí, para mí sí.
Okay, English.
Poniendo de a poquito los espérame. Cambios y...
The other people have already done the presentation.
Me llamó la dueña de casa para decir que se están quejando de, la, de las martilladas. Sí. Digo, pero chuta, primero que fueron 4 clavos. Y segundo, que el primer día que quise poner, dejé de poner porque de arriba me tocaba.
I think that in your house somebody is speaking.
Y ella me dijo, no,
sí, profe, perdón, sí, perdón. Espérame un rato.
Guys, do you have another class after this one? I don't think
Italian.
We have Italian, but is at 11.
Okay, later. Okay, because I don't know. Are you gonna have time, Martin, or is enough the ones that we are remaining here?
Yes.
It's enough. Okay, go on. Start, please. Martin, I cannot hear you. And he flew away.
Excuse me, teacher. I am in cell phone.
It's okay. It's okay. So start. It's okay. Don't worry. Yeah. Just relax. Tell your family bye for a minute. Tell them bye bye. Don't.
Sí, ya se fueron.
Diles que no te extrañen mucho and okay and work. Go on.
Yeah. I talk about with regular show or un show más. The protagonists are Mordecai, a Blue Jay, a Rigby, a Raccoon. They're always take excuse we don't work in a park. But your their boss, Benson, a bubble machine, always ¿cómo se dice? ¿Cómo se dice? What do you say regañar, profe? Eso sí no me acuerdo muy bien. El Pedro tenía casi toda también la información.
Martin, please prepare your presentation for tomorrow. It's the last opportunity that you and Pedro have. Okay? Yeah, prepare the pictures.
Martin,
you needed a presentation with pictures or to see the investigation. I need to see it. And try not to write so much as some have done, okay? And learn everything that you have to say, learn the vocabulary, the new words that you need to use, okay, guys? So tomorrow the presentation is only with the people that have to do it. The other people, please, if you don't want to, it's okay if you don't come to the class tomorrow, okay?
Okay, ya tengo, ya. Bueno, le puedo decir mañana la respuesta que dejo, Matías.
That is a word because you were punctual, the other ones, and you did everything on time. Okay, guys? Punto. So tomorrow, only the people that need to do the presentation. Okay?
Okay.
Thank you so much, everybody. The presentations were good. And have a nice day. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow, teacher.
Tomorrow. Hi,
teacher.
I want a river day.
Yes.
Tal vez sí le llegó lo.